Arresting officer was saying that I'm getting nothing less than 25 years. I got caught with guns and drugs and all those things, but I had peace in the backseat of that police car. I lived my life in the system for all my life. I really want y'all to listen to me because I know this can help somebody. I went from CPS to JDC to TYC to TDC. And all throughout my life, it's been a continual circle and the same cycle. I live life in the system. But I tell you, man, God is a deliverer.
That's right.
And so, but I tell you this here, God can only use you when you're broken, amen.
Amen. That's right. Hallelujah.
And in the backseat of that police car, I was broken.
Right.
I had ran the course of life and I had a life and death situation to choose from. Because I know if I want to choose life that day, that I was going to die.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I was broken.
Hallelujah.
I needed a savior, amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And I professed with my mouth. But not only did I profess with my mouth, but I believed it in my heart.
Yeah.
And how many of you know when you believe something in your heart, you begin to apply your actions for it? And so I allow God to season me, amen. I thank God for my wife, my beautiful wife, my children, amen, because he restored them to me.
Right. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Not only that, my pastor is in the building, Apostle CBL Bowden. And God is a blessing, amen. Not only is my pastor in the building, but my mentor, my youth pastor is in the building, amen. Pastor Jay Dabney, amen. And I thank God for order, amen.
Yeah.
Instruction. How many of you know that you have to be discipled in this thing?
Yeah.
And somebody has to teach you, amen.
That's right. Come on.
Amen. We bless you, oh God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.